Stop seeking the perfect programming language. Don't let your egoic mind destroy you by saying, "Hey, I can work on this new programming language because I watched the whole tutorial video without actually coding myself." I'm really confident. You lost. Absolutely. You messed up. You just waste valuable hours of your life. Many of us spend so much time debating which language to learn, but the truth is, it's more about how you use it. Learning by doing is the name of the game. It's tempting to keep watching tutorials and reading books, but the real learning happens when you sit down and write code. How often have you found yourself endlessly scrolling through Reddit, YouTube, or Twitter looking for the perfect resource? It's time to stop that and focus on practical work. One of the most effective ways to learn programming is to build projects. Instead of trying to master a language beforehand, start creating applications and learn as you go along. There is no such thing as a master programmer. Let's debunk the myth of being a master programmer. Even experienced engineers continuously learn and refer to resources while working. It's all about growth. It's about growth by doing. Don't miss that. Success comes from the countless hours spent problem solving, refining your code, and learning from your mistakes. It's about honing your skills through experience and navigating the complicated landscape of programming with enthusiasm and discipline, one step at a time. In the end, there are no shortcuts in programming. Success comes from dedication, putting in long hours, and solving real problems through coding, not by watching or reading. The key to programming success is to stop searching for shortcuts and start building. Choose a language, get your hands dirty, and remember that programming is a journey of continuous learning and hard work. The real learning happens when you sit down and write code, so avoid endlessly scrolling through online resources. You can take this advice for true success in your programming journey, otherwise you lose, it's up to you. Believe it or not, you're going to quit programming very soon. Unless you do what I have told you to do, I hope this video will help you actually learn to code. Thank you for your time and patience in watching this video. Goodbye.